A heartwarming halftime at tonight's Chico State men's basketball game against Sonoma State as a local teen is granted his wish in front of a home crowd. Marcus Tice is a 15-year-old freshman from Chico High, and he suffers from kidney failure. Through the Make-A-Wish Foundation, the Chico State Student Advisory Committee raised $5,000 to make Marcus's wish come true. His wish is to use the money for college tuition so that he can become a doctor to help people suffering from the same illness. Because of the selfless nature of Tice's wish, he was also presented with a signed, game-worn Aaron Rodgers Pro Bowl jersey. It reads, "Marcus, dream big."
Getting the jersey was really unexpected, and all the extras I got. Yeah, it makes me feel pretty special to know that someone cares about me that much.
The money was collected through various fundraisers. Congratulations.
Oh, I love it. All right, still to come on Action News now at 11.